In this episode, we will demonstrate an exercise which will help your baby to get into the right position for birth. Use a non-slip mat to ensure safety. Get into the all fours position on your hands and knees. Keep your arms under your shoulders and your legs should be hip width apart. Once you have done this, make sure that your spine is in a straight line. Also make sure that you have planted your toes firmly into the non-slip mat. Now gently rock yourself forward and backward. Forward and backward. Once again, forward and backward. Rest for a few moments. You can repeat this exercise up to 4 times. Remember to breathe normally while you're doing the routine. A baby enters into this world in a head down position, facing its mother's back. However, many babies are not in this favorable position at the time of birth. The baby then takes a precious time during labor to get into the correct position. Naturally, this means longer hours of pain for the mother. Ideally, you can start this exercise in the 36th week of pregnancy. Do get an ultrasound done to ensure that there is no cord around the baby's neck. Once you are sure about this, you can do this exercise till the time of birth and yes, even during labor. Perform this exercise when you feel that the baby is moving. You must consult your doctor before you start this exercise. Although this exercise can be done easily at home, you must discontinue this if you feel any pain in the pelvis, vagina or groin, if you feel abdominal discomfort or if you find yourself short of breath. Also, if there is any leaking fluid or bleeding from the vagina, you must stop. If you feel dizzy or lightheaded or experience exceptional fetal activity, do discontinue the exercise. Don't do this on an empty stomach. Always eat a piece of fruit or a light healthy snack prior to this very important workout. Take care and have a safe birth.